Hi, everyone. I said I'd return to play this, and I did. I have to replay the whole part just before this. Well, not from the beginning, but I guess from what would be considered chapter. It's not time yet. Are you serious? I was that close. I just had to click the letter, and I wouldn't have had to redo that whole horrible experience. Right. Let's see what it wants us to do now. Of course you don't see me. Does it? Just walk right out? Okay. Where? This door's stuck, of course it is. Eris is... Okay. Right. Arrow says to go that way. Okay. Can I close this door? Where the heck do I go? Okay, I looked at you. What did that do? Where am I? I'm in a white room. Ooh, that's... Oh, what? What did I find? Ooh, was I not supposed to find this? What's Sam's room? Hey, wait. The room changed? I need a screwdriver to move this grating, huh? That was horrible. I hope it never makes me run again. Ooh. Oh man, it's getting intense. The single lovely tune. Single lovely tune. No. I do not know what way to go. I do not know what way to go. Let's do this. Bedroom. I came from here. Big, scary, ominous room. I don't even know how to use a screwdriver from this side. Sorry. So then we... Ugh, that sounded terrible. I don't know exactly if I was supposed to solve that like that, but... now that you mention it just a little... A door. It's a bad noise. It's a dead ficus. It's a sofa. It's something. It's a key. No, I... There. That's what I wanted. Starting to wonder if I really wanted it. This was the door that was locked, right? Yep. I'm so glad I unlocked that. Ah, good. Where am I now? Oh, wonderful, wonderful creature of the dark. I swear to God, if that thing starts moving around, I'm quitting. Fuck. Oh my God. I'm done. I'm done. Nope. I'm not doing that. Mm-mm. No. Mm-mm. No. I'm just... No. 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 Mm-mm. Thank you.